Get this. I'm not making shakes for everybody. I couldn't have done it. But what I am going to do, I'm going to give you the rules. And Andrew, you got to get up here. You're controlling my auction.
You didn't tell them how much weight I lost.
Okay. How much weight have you lost? Andrew's lost 9 pounds. I didn't know that. Get up here. We have props. Get up here. Oh, Andrew.
Usually like a stressful time of year, like convention. Have they done an event before that they're ready to kill themselves for agreeing to do that event? I have to go on those antidepressants at this time of year just because I don't do the antidepressants.
You
boom,
do not.
9 pounds. Look at this. My pants, I could pull them off if I wanted to. All right, so.
Okay.
It now works for all generations. We got greatest generation baby boomer and Gen X.
Yes. And let me just tell you something. Andrew is passionate
about everything I do.
Yes. But he loves to.
I love to eat. Anybody love to eat in this room?
First of all,
I love it.
He's a fabulous cook. Usually a man can't cook. This young man, I taught him how to do his laundry at 12. He could do laundry.
She threw me out of the house is what
no,
she did.
I did not.
You have to do your own laundry when you're not at home.
No, I told him that would come when he went on his mission. So he did his own laundry. He can iron a shirt better than any woman could iron a shirt. He can iron. He also knows how to cook because he sat with me. He's so talented. His wife has said many times to me, I don't know what you did with him, but he is the best husband in the whole world. And he can clean a house to beat all. So.